And we're learning more tonight about a deadly shooting on Detroit's west side that happened overnight. Police say three young men were shot to death by two other men inside a White Castle restaurant. Those victims were 20, 24, and 25. It is still not known, though, if those men were working or were customers. That restaurant normally is open 24 hours a day, but has been closed today. Police say they did find handguns and bullet holes at that scene.